You look at this. This is a 49-year-old man who weighed 370 pounds, smoked 1.5 packs of cigarettes each day. He did have a gastric bypass surgery, lost about 130 pounds. He then developed this wound on his foot. Dr. B, so what happened? What is this? And could it happen to me?
So compared to the first case, this is much more likely to happen because this is a diabetic foot ulcer. And this occurs in about 10% of people who are diabetic.
Common.
Yeah, very common. I think all of us have probably seen this in the ER or in your clinic. Mm-hmm. And so what happens with people with diabetes is we think that having elevated blood sugar levels will really dramatically slow down your ability to heal wounds, combined with the fact that people with uncontrolled diabetes often have nerve damage or neuropathy mm-hmm. in their feet. So they might be accruing all these injuries, but the challenge with ulcers like that is they can be horrifically deep. They can go straight to bone. They can become seeded by bacteria and very, very challenging and difficult to have them finally seal up. So that one is unfortunately a much more common one.
And it's a classic example of how in medicine, prevention is so much better than treatment. And this is why we always tell people with diabetes to regularly get your feet checked, and if you go to your doctor and they haven't done a good exam on your feet, make sure that they do, because you can develop this and not even feel it. And that's the hardest part for people to realize, is that that gentleman right there may have felt zero, may not have had any idea that wound was there.
So-called peripheral neuropathy, and part of the history you said was smoking, so, you know, he's got some peripheral vascular disease too at his weight, diabetic, smoker, those blood vessels have probably contracted to a certain degree. Very difficult this to heal.
Yeah. Everyone tonight, before you go to bed, just take a look at your feet. We forget, they're so far away, and think about it.
Further away in you than in most
For me, they're way down there. It's like a yoga move to even look at the bottom of my feet, but just think about it. Maybe the last time you looked at your feet was 6 months ago, the bottom of them. Just take a look at them. Get it. Yeah. You always say, know your body, know your skin. The bottom of your feet, that's part of it. So take a look tonight. Just have a good gander.